Robot here on the Satellite of Love, enjoying the great taste and satisfaction only smokeless tobacco can bring. Damn. Just gotta work on my aim a little. Oh, damn.
Hey, Crow, what's up?
Flavor, Mike. Have a dip. Try the Kodiak Polar Ice Melt Menthol. Damn.
Crow, this is disgusting. Look at this tobacco juice everywhere.
Well, you're just jealous because I can enjoy full flavor whenever I go. Say, you need me to pitch a shutout or bring down a mule deer?
No. Hey, which pop can is mine? You know?
Well, hell, I don't know. Let's jiggle them all. There's a lot of satisfaction in those cans, Mike.
Yeah, you know, I think I'll just pass. Thanks.
Well, I got a big load here. Hang on. Whoa. Right down into your shoe, Mike.
We'll be right back.
Oh, relax, Mike. You just gotta learn to cope. Bingo! There, Mike. I've clearly labeled them. Now you don't have to worry about accidentally drinking my spittle.
Man, have you guys tried this Crow's Tobacco Juice brand pop? It's not that good.
I'm gonna let Pearl talk while I go vomit, okay? Mm-hmm.
All right. Huh? You know, the good stuff's on the bottom.
Oh, really?
Okay, Pearl, here we go. That's it. You've got the power. Okay, dig now. Find it.
Okay, Home Slice. Time for me to inflict some brilliantly cruel experiment on you, and time for you to be a hapless, irredeemable moron.
Well, okay. Hey.
This week, a variant on Dr. Harry Harlow's famous maternal love deprivation experiments on monkeys. Only I don't use monkeys. I use you, poor saps. And I begin withholding love. Now! Huh? How do you like them apples?
No. It's status quo up here, Pearl. Sorry.
Yep. Oh. Pearl, I'm afraid the efficacy of the experiment depends on you first administering love, and then later withholding it.
Oh, so all I gotta do is show them love first, huh? Okay, love. Is that where you find the least common denominator and then add the numerators?
No, that would be adding fractions, I'm afraid.
Well, is it where you melt the butter and stir in the flour and the salt, adding eggs one at a time in the saucepan?
No, that's your recipe for puff pastry.
Oh, I know what love is. I saved some stuff. Yeah.
Coming up.
This, to me, represents love. Send it up, cream face.
Love.
Huh? Oh. So this is Pearl's love, huh?
What do you know?
Staple remover.
A pawn shop receipt for a 10-gauge shotgun.
Wow.
A bottle of Fleischmann's lemon-flavored gin.
Yummy. Mm-hmm.
12 hot pads.
And an alternator. Wow, Pearl really does love us. No love. Love is gone.
Wow.
So lost. Feeling panicky. No sense of self. Okay. Developing stress disorder and an inability to work with others.
Pearl, please stop torturing Crow. Give us your love back, please.
Where is love?
Oh, all right. Here's all my love back. Just take it. I don't even care.
And while you're at it, take a hug from the warm and nurturing film, The Blood Waters of Dr. Z.
Love, love.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. There you go.
Yeah. Love.
There you go, kid.
Sweet hot pad love.
There you go.
She does love me.
Oh, oh, movie sign.
Go.
Goodbye, love.
See, this is why I hate cats. Look at this.
Oh, Floodwaters, huh? Guess Dr. Z had a little kidney problem.
Theme music? Anything you want to throw in at this point?
Anything?
Guess not.
Hit it. Ah, thank you. That was brilliant.
Oh, I gotta go on a diet. I can't put it off any longer. Oh.
Sargassum. The weed of deceit.
That's what I smoke.
Sargassum fish.
Sargassum fish?
Mighty hunter of the deep.
Oh, I'm such a great fish.
What an inspiration you have been in my plot.
Thank you. If I could just sit here and suck water without you interrupting me.
Your life of hiding, waiting, stalking your prey.
Ew, Michael Jackson skin.
Please enjoy a fish anus.
Glaucoma and you.
At just the right moment, attack!
I was gonna do that anyway. I don't need coaching.
Now, digest!
I love you.
And I love you, but not in that way.
I hope I'll be a good imitator.
No, I hate it when a fish goes down the wrong pipe. Yeah.
Well, that's the last of my kids.
And my friend, the shark.
Hi.
Cunning, swift, wretched humans. They're afraid of you. I admire you. Soon, I'll swim with you. They'll be afraid.
Well, that's one I tell for myself.
Oh, mighty scorpion. Dangerous beast of the ocean. With your powerful daggers and your camouflage, you have little to fear from other fish.
Yeah, well, you're kind of blowing my cover right now.
What?
They think I'm insane. Mm-hmm. They're the ones who are insane. Oh, my friends of the deep.
Just tap some fish flakes in and leave.
This day, this very day, I'll become one of you.
Yeah, we're really excited about it down here.
Oh, no one will hug me.
My family.
And you, balding comb-over fish.
And together, we'll conquer the universe.
Or my one-room basement apartment I share with Mother.
But first, a folk song by Phil Oakes.
It's got playful teen beach movie font.
Dr. Z, won't you love me?
A World War II born.
Sounds like the Indigo Boys.
A boating battle wagon fight. water.
Well, I guess I better get back to world domination.
Oh, like I'm missing with your love.
He doesn't inspire this kind of music.
Keeps you up at night.
Where the hell is my house?
Nightmares, moon tangles, both your feet.
This is the leakiest damn pool.
Drag you down, helplessly.
Well, that was fun.
Tombstones are piling up your last mistake.
Then I should rotate my bodies, I guess.
Wait for you. Give us a break. Give us a break.
Give us a break.
This is obviously Switzerland.
My Susticale has made me the dynamo that I am today.
Sashay, sashay through the sarcasm.
Oh, I'm really gonna sashay through the sarcasm.
Skulking, skulking through the sarcasm. I'm planning revenge on your friend.
Oh, I would never do that.
Oh, go on with you. Planning revenge on my friends.
Well, he's got an egg-shaped head.
That song put the boogie in my feet.
He's got the Gwyneth Paltrow haircut.
Should I perform horrible experiments or count my used tissues?
The formula they all laughed at. Z sub A and A sub T. My little gem. Zat.
Yeah.
Very powerful. They'll have fish the size they've never seen before. Walking fish.
Making spray ketchup.
Who like human flesh?
Oh, I'll just have some vegetables.
Well, my walk-in toilet is working out well. I'm planning revenge on my friends.
Clarius Petrakis, the walking catfish. Clarius has been equipped by nature to swim in water or walk on land. Clarius reproduce very rapidly and spawn through much of the year.
Hey, who doesn't?
Clarius is viciously aggressive. And its continued spread poses a threat to the freshwater ecology of a wide area.
And they're great for the grill.
Forward progress is made with a snake-like slither and a vigorous thrashing of the tail.
Like Courtney Love.
Whisker-like barbells, equipped with taste buds, brush along the bottom in search of food. The largest Clarius so far collected in Florida is 18 inches.
All stuff not to say on your first date.
This guy peaked in the womb.
We're going to do something about your size. You can't battle people being just 2 feet long.
Unless you're Doug Flutie.
You must be tired. So am I. Oh. It's been a long 20 years.
Well, it's been a long 20 minutes.
But today, a new life will start for me. Oh, but you know that.
We do? Wow, the darts for that thing must be huge.
It's his what shirt should I wear wheel.
So all roads lead to Wally Cox, I guess.
Well, this monkfish is off the roster. He won't be able to pitch for a month.
The B.O. suite for bassoon.
It won't be long now. Very soon, the whole world will know about us and respect us.
Or they might not. It's hard to say.
I need another bowl of Zoloft.
This is what pay-per-view headquarters looks like.
Well, if you're going to live in a basement, you might as well have all the bells and whistles.
I should get to canning those beets. I need to simplify my masturbation ritual.
Oh, look up there. He's filed all his letters to Jillian Anderson.
He's learned to modulate his flatulence.
Well, let's see what's on the Sci-Fi Channel tonight.
Oh, yeah. That was a good sample. Some of my best work.
Well, I better change. William and Pat Buckley are coming over tonight.
Yuck, he's got Leonardo DiCaprio physique.
Must have bought the James Stewart workout tape.
Yeah. No, where does that go?
Don't want to know. Iggy Pop's brother, Steve Pop.
It's from the Sid Vicious Signature series of needles.
Now I'm going to fall in love with Winona Ryder, trash a hotel, maybe take a gun on a plane.
Hey, we're on the air in here.
Yeah, I wish I'd noticed this thing before I bought the house.
Mark McGuire before creatine.
Boy, I hate to call those things love handles, but there they are.
He's been sculpted out of belly skin.
Play the calliope.
I think this is the new iMac.
I'd rather see Sammo Hung wearing a Speedo.
Look away. Oh, man, he should go to an underwear fitting clinic.
Oh, come on. Long tubes, fluids, men in their underwear. What's next?
He's going to try to win Ben Stein's money.
I've got the Crabtree and Evelyn bath beads, and I'm ready to soak.
See, I think I've got everything. Oh, wait, nipple clamps, that's it.
Looks like the Guinness Record Book people aren't going to show up.
This is why I got kicked off the swim team. Everything was such a big damn deal.
Now performing high above the bathtub.
And self-baptism sweeps the nation.
Gross, matted hair.
Not much to adjust, but still it needs to be adjusted.
Rampart, Rampart.
George, are you playing Emergency in the bathroom?
No, Mother. Rampart.
All cold, all cold, cold, cold.
He's finally washing his shorts.
It's Blackberry.
Oh, he's in here.
Underwater photography by Zapruder.
I thought watching an aquarium was supposed to be relaxing.
Oh, okay, so he's a dumpy seahorse.
Oh, rats. I wanted to be a princess.
Wow, they do have hard water.
Oh, he lost his boxer shorts.
Nothing at all like the catfish.
I look a little like Jenna Elfman.
But it's beautiful.
Yeah, it's great.
Hey, well, it's Grandma. Hi, Grandma. Oh, it's him.
Now I'm going to armor all my skin.
And now, another big challenge for you.
Getting a cab while wearing this thing.
Kind of weird when your monster has to use a handrail.
Now to get a bottle of Bordeaux and seduce a mollusk.
Whoopsie.
You know, frankly, I think the world can handle this invasion.
I don't want none unless it's got buns, hon.
Snake the Don Prudhomme.
I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm walking.
Anyway, that big challenge, we'll be getting to that.
I forgot my nose plug and water wings and my noodle.
He's just doing this to avoid getting a fishing license.
Well, I just realized I have to go to the bottom and suck mud.
I'm gonna swim the Mississippi to draw attention to catfishism.
I hardly know you.
Oh, I'm really stuffed up. Oh.
Ah, yes, the good old days before sewage treatment.
Run away, octopus.
He's polishing the sea.
There's a sushi chef after me, help! I'm sorry, I really stunk up the ocean.
You know, I still get crappy reception.
I think he's the janitor at SeaWorld.
Soap, cleaning compound of deceit. Shoe polishing human, soon you will pay. A life of cleaning, scrubbing, polishing your shoe. At just the right moment, attack!
Can I help you, Crow?
How I loathe you.
That's nice.
They think I'm insane. They're the ones who are insane. Soon there will be shoes the size they've never seen before. Who like human flesh. And then at just the right moment, attack!
Crow, come on down from there.
Sargasm.
Would you just come down?
Oh, I'll come down, you skulking biped. But I am...
I seem to have gotten wedged in the bulkhead here. But
no matter. Soon it will be you who becomes wedged in the bulkhead of my plan.
If you could just give me a hand here, Mike.
Oh, yeah, sure. Hang on. Let me see if I can...
Ah, yes, my friend the squeegee. I love you.
Yeah. Now, if you could just pry me out of here, Mike. Yeah. Go, go.
Wow.
Yes, now I am in many pieces, but soon those pieces will grow and grow.
We'll be right back.
It is I who will be right back.
to rule the universe!
Ow. Ow.
So this is all-inclusive, huh?
I'm gonna kill Marlon Brando.
Biggest bunch of foolishness I ever seen.
Yeah?
We had walking catfish around here a long time.
Well, you got something caught in your teeth there.
Well, you're the one who reported it, Chair.
Yeah, I know, I know. Folks been bugging the hell out of me. But I didn't want to make no federal case out of this thing.
Not federal, just state, remember?
Yeah. The state of Florida against a little walking catfish. Some case.
Just doing my job, Sheriff.
Avoiding your drinking fountains.
Bob, look.
Cool.
Joe Don Baker and Basquiat just hanging out together.
Hey, don't just leave your crackers on the beach.
So all this because he lost his boat key.
Yeah, you're a fish.
Well, thanks for the nooner.
How do fish do it? I'm so cold.
I gotta be honest. Am I that much closer to ruling the universe?
Ow. Ow.
I'm poking myself with all my little Y bones.
Ow. Well, now where did I leave that towel?
Mom likes to use the side door. Oh, don't get any scales in the house. I know, Mom. I know. Leave me alone.
So I'm an amphibious warthog. That's pretty close.
There, I've conquered Florida. On to southern Illinois.
Matson, your days are numbered.
You too, Richard Deacon.
Now listen to me carefully, Leopold. Your theory is too unrealistic. I'll have to insist you cease all further experiments.
Now pull your pants up and get out of my office.
Fashions by Grinch of Whoville.
This would be a good place for a standoff with the FBI.
Hmm.
You still in your jammies?
Jack Ruby at home.
Don't you have anything better to do? Like playing checkers or arresting bootleggers?
Nope. And I ain't going nowhere near that office. There's too many folks bitching. Fish walking through the yards and going into the houses and garages. But I told them you had all the answers, boy.
Good thing my name is Edward Boy.
Well, at least I'm trying.
Yeah, well, I ain't seen that college education of yours do much good so far.
Walking fish wasn't part of the curriculum. They didn't teach us how to be kind to sheriffs either. But I'm trying.
You better be, boy.
I'm glad I'm not in Dixie. Hooray, hooray.
He's gonna tattoo a fish.
Lou, I thought you said that was a freshwater spring.
I did. Why? Something matter?
There sure is. There's an extremely high content of radioactive material.
Yeah, well, what does that mean?
In your language...
Tonkian?
Pollution.
There's nothing down here I want to eat. How do you do this?
Purse your hood. That's right. Throw your top back. Good.
Solo synchronized swimming.
Oh, slug bug.
Got one. I sense danger. I'd better undress.
Man, this is so camp.
Oh, great. And I just got internal genitalia.
I'm going to paint my beer cozy.
Oh, I can't believe she's using acrylic for this landscape.
Once I get Herbie out of the way, she'll be mine.
I hope I don't run into that Baron Barracuda. He's mean.
Reef could use a little lime away.
bottom. I'm a catfish with too much body fat.
Silly string doesn't work too well down here.
Hey, Louie, I didn't mean anything by it.
You know, you really gotta wonder about nature sometimes, you guys. I mean, do you guys even like nature?
I don't. Oh, the UPS man lost some packages.
This must be where they get the water for Dixie beer.
Look at me. I'm Red October.
Listen to that. This movie needs a whole new exhaust system.
Damn, he eluded me again.
I'm glad we went here instead of Disney World.
Hey, it's Lou Reed, Rex Reed, Jake Reed, Willis Reed.
Could you please do that someplace else?
Sure, Reed.
Someone's playing manhole cover. Charge! Hey, get the gaff. I hooked a Dr. Z.
The fun-loving guys of Potato Lake kept us amused the whole time.
Why am I suddenly hungry for a turtle?
But wait there, I'm gonna get the camera.
And go.
Who's hungry?
He's trying to teach his wife to cast.
Damn, man, look at that. What do you make that?
You could make human loaf.
This is a little out of my line, you know. But that looks like a claw mark. No, it couldn't be.
Okay, it's a hickey.
How about a fish bite?
No, I don't think so. Look at the size of these marks.
Yeah, but we drug him out of the middle of the lake, you know.
Are you gentlemen here to buy something?
I'm not sure. Let me get a flash of it, and then I'll take a sampling of the tissue.
Oh, you need a Kleenex? Why don't you just ask?
Make him stop, Rob.
Viewing. Enjoy the earth while you can.
It's last call.
I can authorize you to purchase another supply of mice and rats, but a human guinea pig?
What's that all about?
That's a request I must turn down.
Signed, Octopus.
You underestimated me. Uh-huh. 25 long years of frustration and defeat.
He got held back a lot.
It was worth every minute. Now I know it will work.
Just put him in the back of Mom's station wagon.
I'll see you, man.
Sheriff, Dr. Fagato said that Mrs. Matson mentioned the word monster.
The woman's in shock.
Oh, wait a minute, Sheriff. I have another question.
How would you account for the marks in the dead man's body?
Well, I'd say they were fish bites.
Fish
you see
bites,
any connection
mother.
Between this monster and the rash of virus cases here in the hospital? Could the water supply be contaminated?
Hell, man, I ain't no scientist. It's probably a bug going around.
But what about my mod pantsuit?
Should have tied something to the net, I guess.
Nets are no longer for fish.
Uh-huh.
We may use them on you humans, if any survive.
Nets are for... Oh, crap, and I'm all tangled in it. Doesn't.
All right, this is the final net.
Huh?
I gotta finish this up, then I gotta go kill Farley Granger's wife.
Whoa, I need Imodium, I'll tell you.
His hydraulics are stuck.
Wait, there's something horribly wrong here. She's not in her underwear.
Okay. He's lying in wait for Pogo.
I think she's about to smoke Newport, alive with pleasure.
Should I ask her out, or should I attack?
A couple more barks?
Yeah? Okay.
How's that?
Okay, thanks.
Swamp is filled with cornflakes.
This is how all my pictures turn out.
Buck Henry at home.
Make me laugh, my little Margie.
I'm gonna do some indoor fishing today. It's much safer.
Dugan, that's right. I suppose you know why I'm here.
Typical male, sitting in his chair, playing with his rod.
Before I do the job, though, I would like to put my mind at rest.
Damn, I'm hooked on my own sock.
About what? Were you in those woods this morning? If you kill me, you'll never know, will you? I guess I'll never know.
Dr. Walter Pointy Sideburns.
This bait is irresistible. They're coming right into the house.
Oh, the tension on this reel seems a little high.
He shrewdly set out a bowl of breading for him to step right into.
Remember when you flushed me down the toilet, huh? You remember that?
The faces of the fish he's wronged flash before his eyes.
Ironically, you just placed an order to Cabela's.
Excuse me.
Who?
No, hello.
Yeah, send them in right away. No, Shirley, I don't want to talk to any more of them. Now, you tell them to go home, board up the place, stay off the street and off my...
Hi, we're astronauts from a different film.
Don't tell them that. Tell them to go home.
John Stafford hair.
Sheriff, these are the two infant agents that I told you about.
Infant?
Martha Walsh, Walker Stevens. All
right. Did you take a look at those marks?
Lou, they're identical to the ones in the first victim.
God.
That really hurts.
Man, what are they?
What do you think, Walker? On the surface, it looks like an animal, like a cat or an ape. But this man was badly stunned or burned by some chemical.
So?
So, it could be from the fish family.
You know, the Vagodas.
Now look here, mister. You trying to tell me that these walking fish are strong enough now to kill somebody? Because if you are, I'm taking a long walk right through that door.
Now, just hold on a minute, Lou. Walker has to look at all possibilities. Now, he's come up with an idea I think makes a lot of sense.
Which is to get out of this boring scene and back to the hot woman with a bikini.
Man, I didn't know bras were so much work.
I think that's Gunnar Nelson.
Really?
I'm gonna lay down in the sun underwater.
Yeah, I like this film now,
yeah,
of course.
It goes without saying.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder how many diseases I just got.
She is gonna get fan mail from some flounder.
Is there any reason for any of this?
Oh, yes, my friend.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
It's Andy Warhol's swimming.
Ah, there. I think I'm ready to swim the channel.
Yes, world domination. Got a little distracted there.
I wish he'd go after personal watercraft instead.
Marco,
Polo!
Can't you see what I'm trying to tell you? I love you.
He's just testing for his junior life-taking badge.
It's a Coppafila camp.
It's just a little bit farther up the road now.
Yo, where's Ron, the regular bus driver?
Now, you're sure we can water ski behind this thing?
Yeah, I never get a gift basket like this.
Even touching up your roots is complicated.
Soundtrack by the Alan Parsons Project.
You know, I hear they lost their funding.
Oh, that's too bad. Yeah, nothing like taking the rest of the day off to do a little fishing, huh?
Yep, perfect day for orbiting right above Bass Lake.
Yeah. Yep. Hey, anyone else up for another Lineys?
Hey, good idea there, Mike, using a hula popper.
Yes, sir. Look out, sunnies. Hey, Cambach, give me rocket number 9, would you?
Yep.
Yeah, good day for it.
Yeah.
Whoa, looks like you got something there, buddy.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Loose the drag there, Mike. There you go.
All right.
There you go. Let it run out a little bit there. Oh, yeah, that's the way.
Oh, that's good. Let him tire himself out.
Oh, careful. Yeah. Don't let him go around the motor there.
No.
Oh. Yep, looks like you almost got him there, Mike.
Yeah. Any time there, Nelson.
He's a fighter.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. Any old time.
Yeah. Oh, it's a long way.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, what?
Ooh. Oh, Nelly, what kind of lure were you using there, Mike? A grenade or?
Well, sometimes when you bring them through high orbit, they'll freeze and go through explosive decompression.
Yeah. Oh, that'll wreck your catch. Better throw it back.
Yeah. Let's give him a chance. There you go, buddy.
Okay.
Oh, sure was a beaut, though. Must have been 30, 60 pounds.
Yeah, would have looked good above the fireplace.
Oh, yeah.
So, want to head over by Round Lake, see what they're biting on there?
Yeah. Let's reel them up there, fellas. Yep. We got movie sign there.
Okay, real good then.
Okay.
Great, I have no thumb. Now what do I do?
Rex, secure that right there.
Right.
I think they misunderstand beach volleyball.
Walker?
Ah, you, Walker. I'm busy.
That report from headquarters came in.
What'd they say?
They had several theories on fish mutations. One is that the walking catfish came over in ships, quite by accident, from South Africa, some 15 years ago.
We'll be needing these.
The other is that a radioactive material from a nearby lab may have caused a chemical reaction in the water.
There's a strange pollutant in these waters, that's for sure, because I found it.
Okay, I provided it.
I suppose a mutating fish could come over on a boat from Africa. Do you have any further comments on the enlarge aspects?
No, nothing.
Great, I just ripped another jumpsuit.
Why would he suddenly turn killer?
I'm going to be swimming over you in just a minute, just so you know.
Hey, you're lucky. Most fish think you're ugly.
Oh, great. What did I step in?
Am I missing something? Is there fur on catfish?
Hell, I got time for a Froger.
Man, bad install job on a stereo.
Well, set just the right mood here.
Yeah, I know. I get that a lot.
He's injecting her with Murphy's oil soap.
This is most people's idea of going to the dentist.
The woman I tied in my cage, she likes me.
Didn't blend her blush very well, huh?
Okay, got the girl, got the keg. Oh, need a bag of chips.
It's wearing a Betty Rubble skirt.
Okay, scooch over.
Pretty good with block and tackle for a guy who only has fins.
People in the South have some odd courting rituals.
I'll say.
Oh, I can't believe he's gonna dump her.
Just like Bela Lugosi, he's creating a rice of pipple.
Ooh.
Suddenly her Volkswagen crashes through the wall, her dog at the wheel.
Okay, class, put your dissection trays in your desks before you go.
Oh, he was just lightly poaching her.
Uh-oh.
Don't call me. Oh, for the love of... Oh, God, son of a... Jesus. Son of... How do I turn off that damned bell?
Yeah, sure. Blame it on the pinball machine.
One little setback and he falls apart.
A poor catfish blames his tools.
Daria looks nice without her glasses.
I mean, Mike, you've had victims die prematurely, but you never behave petulantly like this.
Very cool.
I'm already turned in. I'm gonna stay up a while and keep an eye on the detector.
You women and black guys need your sleep. Us white guys are fine.
That's what we've been waiting for. Come on, Rex.
Follow my whiteness.
Come on, Rex.
Suddenly we've got a Wagner soundtrack.
They filmed this with a disposable camera.
Net lines can get tangled too easily. Your insurance needs can get tangled up too, unless you have Mutual of Omaha.
Hey, come on. My kidnapped bikini lady just died on me. I got enough to deal with.
If Carp had pockets, I could have brought my Leatherman and been right out of this.
Oh, sorry. I just saw this great minnow. I really wanted to have it.
Went through the net.
Yeah, I don't have to go down and see. He did. He did, yeah.
I will see him down here.
Still, it's fun just to hook one, huh?
Well, I'm going to bed then.
He's gone.
What's with the net, you dink?
You moistened my dry look.
All right, army of catfish, I command you to attack.
He's unplugging him.
Throw him some coleslaw or lemon, he'll run.
Ah, poor dope, routinely smacked around by fish.
Remember, I will conquer after... Oh, okay.
Man, there's a whole bunch of stuff I can't cross off my wheel chart now.
I'm gonna hide out in the school basement for the whole Christmas break.
This scene lit by a glow-in-the-dark Super Bowl.
Oh, oh, I lost most of my surface mucus on that trip. Oh.
I'm a failure as a fish. I'm gonna try being a fungus.
It's okay, just a setback. It's my world to lose at this point. It's in the bag.
Oh, I'm just gonna watch TV and eat some chum.
I will cause underwater life to triumph over all other living creatures.
Uh-huh.
I will adapt myself to a permanent underwater environment.
Next week.
All other humans will be conquered. I cannot, I will not be stopped.
Yeah, you're a real juggernaut.
I will select a mate with utmost care. And together we will create a new aquatic race.
Yep, rice of pipples.
Rice of pipples.
But there is no time left.
His head is paper mache done over a gas mask.
He's listening to Love Roller Coaster. Ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding. It's the Uncle Fester alarm.
He's flashing back to when he was at that other machine.
Yep, there's where I blew it. Ah, I gotta quit beating myself up over this.
Maybe I can conquer the world through real estate instead.
Hey, lay out the heavy music. I'm just making a grocery list.
Okay, onions, brown rice, pizza rolls, tuna. Oh, what am I saying?
Better than the guy that draws Sally Ford.
Says no monsters. I'm gonna have to turn around.
I gotta stop being nocturnal. Nothing's open.
Someone's trilling. I wonder if that's Lionel trilling.
Oh, shut up.
I'm hungry for real smelly dough balls right now. When I take over the world, I'm gonna put up luxury townhomes here.
Oh, I meant to trip there, by the way.
Yup, this is a catfish you see walking, baby, right here. Yes, yes, that's right. Check out my fins.
Think I'll head over to Party Beach and see how the horror is doing.
Oh, this is where he's sashaying through the sarcasm.
Now, cramping, cramping.
The pain.
Jonathan Harris would sue.
Boy, I'm a chafing catfish right now, let me tell you.
I'm calling you out, Sheriff.
You know what they need to take care of him, huh? Do you know, huh? Do you know? Catfish Hunter, that's who!
That doesn't really work for me. See, the guy changed his name.
Yeah, to Catfish Chapstick. So the joke doesn't work.
That's not the point. It was a good joke. Wordplay like that doesn't come around so often, you know?
Well, it only works if you get the correct current name.
Right.
So, well, the joke doesn't work.
No. He's on the parade of homes.
Tom, you salty?
No.
Yes, you are. Look, I'm sorry. It was a good joke.
No, it wasn't, Mike, because his name is Catfish Chapstick.
Shh. And so... suffered enough. Open up. It's the fish police.
Oh, yeah? Where the hell do you get off?
It's a good one.
Man, a whole aisle devoted to feminine products. A whole shelf for swelling, two for bloating.
Oh, I need Gas X right now.
Go to cola. Well, there's nothing but freeze-dried echinacea.
That was locked, but he now has the powerful forearms of a catfish.
Yeah, I hate lemon Swiss cream flavor.
Oh, all they got is Clamato, brown mustard, and martini olives.
Damn carp-proof caps.
Label says do not attempt bottom feeding on this medication.
Oh, yes, Thirst. I will obey you.
He's hallucinating now.
Seeing treble hooks, no, and nets. Nets all over the place, big ones made of durable materials.
So this is Wild Drug, huh? What's the big damn deal?
Wow, he's the Dana Plato of catfishes.
He's too embarrassed to come in and ask for condoms when the store is open.
I had such a pretty mind.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll give this so-called heterosexuality just one more try.
Sue, don't you stray away from the house, none. Hmm? Call me at the hospital if you need me.
Okay, Mom. You be careful, too.
I'll take good care of him, Miss Pringle.
I'm sure you will.
Tonight on Invisible Cracker Mom.
Invisible Cracker Mom in her invisible cracker car.
I wonder what Mom looks like.
Henry, are you scared?
Nah, I don't believe in all that stuff. Why'd any monster want to come to this town anyway? Come on.
It's having an Alabama getaway.
I'm actually in favor of this monster attack.
A monster fights like a third grader.
Hey, he pre-bloodied his hand and hit the wall.
I could see driving around the country in one of these.
Oh, monster love of mine, at last I...
Rex, in the morning we'll have Lou take us over to the lab.
Sounds good.
Sounds great, in fact.
I think I'll turn in while it's still quiet. See you in the morning.
Okay, pal. Good night.
Hi, Rex. Okay, patient. Time for you to bed down.
Let me unhook your leisure bra.
This is first-class service.
And yet I still feel compelled to take a dump on the drink cart.
Don't I get a good night kiss?
Anything to help the patients around.
Anything?
Yeah, the music's swinging into porn-style soundtrack now.
Hey, you can
do better. Not that I've ever seen one, so I don't really know.
Uh-huh.
Holy cow! Can you do that?
You're recovering nicely.
You know, nurses don't do this anymore thanks to managed care.
Wet outer lip squishing, yuck.
This is Fishman, reminding you folks at home to enjoy sex responsibly.
He's reviewing his digital camera slides. Good night.
Everything in order, Doc?
Yes, I finished. Go ahead.
Make your stupid movie.
Sheriff, this is the most sensational story I've ever covered. Well, a vampire rape, that's what it was, wasn't it, Sheriff?
Dale, I'll meet you down at D. Hughes Drugstore, huh?
Tell me, Sheriff, do you plan on calling out the National Guard? How else do you expect to catch this monster?
You know something, boy, it's a wonder if somebody hadn't stepped on you and smashed you flat. Now, if you keep bugging me, I just might take a notion to...
Can I ask a follow-up?
Someone dropped their beignet. Mm.
Well, I can tell by this pile of cocaine that Lawrence Taylor was here.
Damn. As if we ain't got enough trouble around here.
They're the same white trash.
White trash, did he say?
Web footed. And those aren't human fingerprints either.
On the bright side, shower caps are on sale.
Wow.
But why would a monster need drugs?
For the same reason he became a vampire last night. To satisfy some physical need or urge.
But he's just an animal, isn't he?
With human characteristics.
Is that hair or dog ear?
Don't you think that's pretty far-fetched?
No, Rex. I am convinced he has intelligence, and maybe that of a human being. Now, we can follow these tracks, and I don't think he's too far away. Come on, let's go.
I mean, I thought that was gravy. Damn.
I better alert my wife to the shower cap sale.
When do they get to go to Switzerland?
All right, time to interview my hair.
Audience, anything to say?
Stage fright, huh?
He's gone that direction.
That's toward the Pringle house.
That's where they slam a stack.
Kill that boy right after he left here.
Yeah, let's get going.
Quit playing Rat Patrol.
Gentlemen, we...
Mike, how come you don't look like this in your jumpsuit?
Are you sure you're buying the right kind of jumpsuit?
KMB 322 base, calling MPIP Mobile 7. KMB 322.
Damn.
Yeah, let's see if I can remember how this works. I'm a fish now, so I have a real tiny brain.
He has a moss capelet. I might have to door someone at a moment's notice.
It happened up there on the porch by the swing.
That's where you were conceived, son.
Boy died between first and second base.
Well, what's the matter?
Signal's weak in here.
Yeah, the movie's weak in here, too.
Someone's pounding out a message in a coffee can.
Now it's getting stronger.
The holding power of my hairspray, that is.
Mm-hmm. Come on, he's gone this way.
It's some kid with a Fisher-Price bubble mower.
Hurry up now, I got snake handling tonight.
Lab purchased on auction by Kurt Johansson, alias Kurt Leopold, employed at lab as marine biologist, radiologist, 14 February 1941 through 11 January 1945.
And by the way, tomorrow belongs to me.
Cum laude MIT, 1934. Doctorate on radioactive effects of marine mutations.
Hogan?
Reportedly discovered two new elements, Z sub A, Zeta sub Alpha, and A sub T, Alpha sub Theta. When combined, the two elements were supposedly highly stable and would accelerate biological mutations.
My caddy stole my clubs and ditched me.
Figures they'd have a white trash can.
Oh, well, I've been at Brooks so long now I can hardly remember. Oh, there I go, babbling again.
Classified medical reports indicate Leopold mentally unstable with paranoid tendencies. Dismissed after repeated requests for human guinea pigs to test series.
She's tuned into the German explaining station.
Dismissal hearing that he would create an underwater race that would rule the world.
Back after this.
Boy, it's all coming together now.
Yeah. I just love driving around looking at houses with you. My Todd won't go anywhere near one. Oh, that one's nice.
You guys, I got a frog.
Ah, just let him go. He wasn't contributing much to the movie anyway.
Come on, let's go.
I'm not speaking to you.
What's the matter, Lou?
A human fish.
That's what I married.
Sounds like something old Doc Leopold might try. He was known as a nut. Folks laughed at him. Said he was once trying to get volunteers off a death row in prison to try experiments on.
Is that for real, Lou?
Yeah, there was a rumor going around that he was trying to...
To what?
Turn a man into a fish.
Damn, Lou, why didn't you tell us sooner?
Well, I never... Until just a second.
Let's get moving then.
Finally, back to the movie.
Tom, you take the mirror, I'll watch the back.
Right.
Okay. New
dum-de-dum-dum. Man, am I lucky.
Wow. It sure were lucky that night.
Now they're at the governor's mansion.
Rex, make a note of this. Looks like at each of these places he heads in an easterly direction.
Do you think he's headed toward the ocean?
Well, he had his trunks on.
Could be.
Now, if he's a fish, how long can he stay out of water?
Not as long as Michael Stipe.
I think he's headed toward water right now. Let's go.
You know, it's hard to keep my chunky torso balanced on my chicken legs.
You seem kind of mad at me for not remembering the weird fish doctor before.
Larry, we're over here. Larry!
So what happened to the nude lady?
There was no nude lady.
Exactly my point, Mike. Don't get it, Mike. You seem so reasonable most of the time.
And yet you refuse to concede that most scenes in most movies would be far better.
But more interesting, with more subtext and emotional weight.
If the actors were nude.
I'm sorry, I just can't accept that.
Brain Guy, Bobo, we need you.
Yeah.
We're having that same problem with Mike again. Could you help us prove to him that any scene is played better nude?
Oh, sure. Something from Glengarry Glen Ross, perhaps?
Sounds good.
Sales meeting or that scene between Shelley and Moss?
No, either one.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't I get to see the scene not nude first? You know what I mean, with clothes on?
Mike, what is your deal?
Everyone has to have clothes on all the time.
Boy.
Just go ahead, you guys.
Okay. So, you're saying you gotta go in there and...
You.
I'm sorry?
You.
Me.
You have to go in. You have to get the leads.
I do?
And see. Is there anything else you'd like us to do? Nude?
Oh.
No. That was fine. Thank you. So, Mike, are you convinced?
Frankly, no.
Well, Crow, maybe that wasn't the scene to convince a nude skeptic. I mean, it was good, and they were nude,
yeah.
But I...
You know, isn't it just possible, you guys, that what you really want to see is nude women?
Oh. Maybe, yeah. hey, Pearl.
No. No, she'll kill us. No,
we just want to ask her if she'd be nude.
No. We'll be right back.
Hair bleach recipe.
Honey, I'm gonna mow the lawn.
How come I can't get the internet on this thing?
Look, I'm sorry I let one, but could I please ride in the truck now?
Wait. Hold it.
I'm gonna make angels in the snow.
I thought I saw a penny here.
I'll be just a sec. Don't look.
Meet me up the road.
Huh? Who said that?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought this was Julie's apartment.
Screaming won't mask our problems, Agnes.
Just tell me where your krill is.
Oh, look at that TV. Early picture in picture.
Hey. Ah, Orangina will stop him.
You know, that's the thing about women. You pick them up and they instantly faint.
That's why they don't make very good professional wrestlers.
You are going to help me rake, young lady.
Suddenly, in sepia tone, Bill.
Sheriff, his tracks lead into the water right here.
Let's see what the Captain Crunch treasure map says.
He had to walk out on the other side because this lake isn't connected to the Orange Sink grid.
So we scout the perimeter.
Right. I'll meet you both around on the other side.
He'll never see me again.
He'll never see us again.
Sorry about the noise. I use wax paper for underpants.
Are we a buddy cop team overcoming our racial differences, even making light of them so as to fight crime in a small southern town? I can't tell.
There's like 8 need service now lights coming on.
Hey! Where'd you guys go? I thought you were gonna wait.
The director who proves there's really no need to ever end a shot.
Oh boy, here comes a big tree. They can just scrape him off.
Right, come on, go, 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 get out here, get here. Right. Yeah.
Come on, let's go.
Let me just get my standing on the running board shoes.
Martha?
Be careful now, you may still be here.
He's been here, all right.
Look, that's not my point.
Oh, great. She's not here, and she's clothed.
Well, she's not here. One of us should have had enough sense to have stayed here with her.
Well, I was busy on the running board.
Sheriff, as of now, we're all going to forget about trying to capture this thing. I want you to take Rex to that lab on the double, and Rex, see what you can find out there.
Right.
I'm going tracking.
I'll go pick up the other banana splits.
No matter how much the movie insists that there's tension, I must respectfully disagree with it.
Legal, Bingo, Drooper, Snark, they're cops.
I gotta get back to Camp Snoopy and connect this to the ride.
What would I do that for?
Real stories of the Florida DNR.
Yeah, you know, these two driving is starting to lose the impact they were hoping for.
Well, at least he's nude, Crow.
You got a point there, Mike. Let me see if I can enjoy that. No.
I don't know where I'm gonna put her. I already got 5 of these at home.
Help! Can you bullheads give me a push?
Geez, you pay $80 for a thing and you figure, oh, man.
Where are we going?
Sure, you thought the clown car would solve everything, didn't you?
You know, any car labeled Hasbro is probably not very good.
Stupid thing. I'm gonna go get a popular mechanics car that floats on a cushion of air.
Well, I'm gonna have to put you down.
Up yours, car.
Don't drop her. Those things weigh a ton when you get them wet.
Oops, I think we're out of the scene, Ed. Yeah, there you go.
They're visiting the Billy Carter Museum.
I've always been curious as to what the sign says. Then we can get back to the chase.
He'll be wearing leech pants by the time he's out of that swamp.
Amos Mosel was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp.
You know what?
He went...
You know what? Just sing Jerry Reed again, and I'll crush you to a fine powder.
Okay.
Okay? All right.
Sure thing.
Thanks, Mike. Whew.
I hope you like your catfish hot and spicy. Chomp.
Not exactly Belazaire the Cajun, is he? I guess I could be stupider, but it'd be hard.
Check that out, will you, huh?
Their recycling looks good.
Looks like a generator.
Last time you said it looked like a butterball turkey. Did you make up your mind?
I gotta get a bus pass.
Boy, when this chick faints, she doesn't fool around.
Crap, I cut the wrong leg.
Wow, I think he trusted his Mitchum too much and skipped a year.
Nothing down here but girly magazines and empty beer bottles. Oh, wait, this is my basement.
That Nazi fish guy's got a real moisture problem.
And the Nazis' next project is nailing up some wainscoting and putting in a home theater system.
Ooh. Deep inside the stomach of Chef Paul Prudhomme.
Really, ma'am, it's around here somewhere.
Meantime, would you like me to point out some of the flora and fauna?
Oh, I gotta stop buying my jeans so tight.
So when do I get issued a big white hat, Sheriff?
And he falls into a panther trap. Then he gets trapped in a dumpster, and then entangled in a towel dispenser.
I could construct a crude yurt out of my hair in which to safely ensconce myself.
Hey, you get to pick your own lobster here.
Yeah. What do you make of this?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like this before.
It's gonna flood the market with homemade consomme. What a sicko.
So we treat sewage at home. Where's the harm in that? I mean, I knew he was an escaped Nazi, but this...
Hey, Rex. These pictures.
Think they might be evidence?
There's Ewing and Madsen.
These must be his victims.
They're autographed.
Lou?
Lou?
This looks like a sketch of Martha.
Martha, a victim, but why?
Why not?
Damned if I know. Human experimentation.
You want to try some?
Lou, get on your radio and call Walker. Tell him to get over here quick. If you can't get him, leave word with Dale.
Right.
Yeah, and I got to work with that human porchetta.
Now I got a rash. Oh.
What? What the hell is wrong with my Walkman?
Wow, real Nazi. Wait till I tell the wife.
So now I got a scorpion in my boots.
Boy, Dr. Z is a strange guy, but he writes beautiful haikus.
We should get a wagon or a shopping cart.
Timmy, give Daddy back the camera. Timmy.
Oh, quick, look like grass.
Well, I pulled my gun, but I'm not going to use it.
Go for the gills, man. Go for the gills.
Lombada, the forbidden fish.
Oh, where's your damn blowhole?
Did I just hear a fish strangling a guy?
And finally, he gets eaten by a manatee.
Ah, Outward Bound. That's where I am. See you guys later.
No, get him. Get your...
Oh, come on.
Well, it's traditional to carry you over the threshold, and I regurgitate the traditional grub worms into your mouth. I love that.
I was going to take you to Niagara Falls for our honeymoon, but it's very difficult to swim upstream.
Let's see here. Dear Joseph, how's Argentina? Things are fine here. Look out for Hess. He has a screw loose.
This actually makes sense. A race of fish people, of course.
Now, let's see. What do I have to eat? Would you like some tetra? I need to store my flour in canisters.
Mixed according to the right formula, with the correct proportions, it can change a man into fish and mutate all sea life.
Mrs. Paul will pay billions for this formula.
And there's the toenail sculpture he wrote about, just like he said.
The Beatles are on Ed Sullivan.
Now it's Herman's Hermits.
Now, we thought it would be funny to bring our candid cameras into Dr. Z's laboratory.
So, you were in for a prophylaxis and turning into a fish, right?
Man, why can't I do this? I'm all fins today.
Shouldn't she have chips and coleslaw next to her?
Glub.
Oh, I am gonna kick your vent, man.
Yeah. Come on, egg layer. Come on.
No, possibly lethal purple Herman.
I've gotta laugh. It's just funny.
Oh, sorry about the delay. Another patient came in, said it was an emergency.
He's striking the Love Sexy album cover pose.
Must help save universe. Got to... Hey, neat. I can see what kind of a lover I am for a quarter.
No! That button will make her turn into a bivalve!
Please don't hit that. It's very delicate. Oh, well, let me tie her off. I'll come over there and help you. Hang on.
I warn you, I've got batter dipping in my back pocket.
Here's your percentage of the net!
Just check the grout on the tub before I leave.
Just let me reel in my bloody performance art towels.
Better fish suits on sale at Montgomery Ward's.
This is the Gerald Ford of monsters.
Thank goodness I have my provolone carrying cases.
Yeah, he has to check his large cheeses through customs.
Anyone want the rest of this pizza on my chest?
Waiter, there's a girl in my suit.
I didn't ask for the undercoating.
Oh, man, I just do not want to get up.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Oh, good, he's pulling the emergency stop for the movie.
Oh, God.
Out, there's a Walenda on that rope.
I will play Tarzan once before I die.
Gotta feed these giant mealworms to my pet orca.
I'll get spawned.
The sure-footed mountain bachelor.
can't shoot straight. My flare pants keep catching the wind.
That was a slip. I slipped.
But I was gonna be the secret ingredient.
The fiend was trying to make canned lady stock.
Oh no, did I faint and get kidnapped by a fish monster with my contacts in?
Wow, her dismount's not the strongest part of her routine.
Come on, now. Hot dog. Man, I'm groggy. I just watched an hour of MSNBC.
My oversized shish kebab protectors.
Stop or I'll stagger.
Catfish army never amounted to much, by the way.
Yep, on the very brink of victory, ruling the world seems to be slipping away.
He expected aerial catfish army support that never came.
Right, right, break on this curl. Me without my boogie board.
Baby, 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 you're out of time.
Oh, jeez. The hell with it.
This is what women look like when they meet me.
This guy's got great weed.
Martha?
So lucky their house has a nice picture window to see the ocean.
Is that you, Martha? Thank God you're alive, Martha.
I need help getting my dune buggy, Martha.
Martha! Martha!
I'm busy.
Martha!
I have a headache.
Martha!
Get bent.
And she's in the end zone. It's been a great fourth quarter turnaround for this woman.
If I had my little car, you'd be in trouble.
Hey, Servo, wet clingy dress coming up. Yes, yes.
Yes, 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 yes.
No, no, movie, don't. Don't you.
Zoom in.
So it's ending like an Italian neorealist movie from the 60s.
Mm-hmm.
She really shouldn't go with that weird doctor. There's a lot of fish in the sea.
Oh, thank God.
This movie was the winner of Cannes' Palme de Hunt Award. Well, Mike, I don't know why you're so skeptical.
Yes, I happen to think the fish man was really onto something.
I'm sorry, I just don't see the
need. Okay. Just imagine, you're boarding a plane to Detroit and you want to take your honeydew melon along as a carry-on. Are you going to risk having it mishandled or crushed in the overhead compartments? No, but there's no need to worry with this handy, lightweight honeydew melon carrier.
Okay, I think I get the point.
Or say you're taking scuba lessons in Baja, but you want to take a tasty bundt cake down for a mid-lesson pick-me-up.
Yum.
Why risk a soggy, saltwater-drenched baked good when you can simply pop it in this attractive and watertight bundt cake carrying case?
Yes, okay. I think I
You've
get the point.
You stayed up all night making yourself a delicious crown roast for your lunch break tomorrow. But what if suddenly, as you carry it in your arms to work, a freak storm of basketball-sized hail breaks out and rips your carefully prepared meat dish to shreds? You'd probably wish you'd bought one of these double-reinforced crown roast tote containers.
Okay, I think I get the point.
Let's You're crawling on your belly through the Philippine jungle, parched, snake-bitten, and near death. But you don't want to leave your 20-foot-long party sub behind.
Oh, hey, Pearl's calling. All
the
right,
capicola, well. The bread, the cotto salami, the pepperoncini, and the big slabs of pimento will still survive the trip, even if you do not.
Okay.
As long as you...
Nelson, nothing cranks up my evil mad scientist thing more than a good fish monster movie. Behold what I have wrought. I give you the mer monkey. Using a giant grouper, a sawzall, and my sewing kit, I have created a hideous monster that will strike terror into the hearts of seafaring men. And I'm sure, you know, I can do something further with that.
I'd be hearing a siren song from your fair maid. How wrong. I stand rejected.
Oh. not to the effect I intended. Bobo's mermaidenhood apparently attracts lonely, rugged sailor men. We'll now be testing on self. Bobo, give me that lower fish torso back.
Okay.
Sargassum, the weed of deceit.